Hello everyone, welcome to your French class. In today's video, we'll learn the counting hundreds and thousands. For this, you need to be very much familiar with the counting 1 to 100. If you're not, please check the link in the description box below. As in my earlier videos, we have learned that we call 100 as cent. Now what will we call as 200? The cent. 300, 300, 400, 500, 600. 800 as 800, 900, 900, 1000 is called as meal. Meal. Once again, meal. M-I-L-L-E. Meal. Pretty easy up till now. But how do we call as 101? It's called cent, as in 100. 101. Similarly, 102 is cent deux. Cent quatre, cent cinq, cent six, cent sept, cent huit, cent neuf, cent dix. Is it difficult? C'est difficile? No, je ne pense pas. I don't think so. 111, 112, 113, 114, 115, 116, 117, 118, 119, 120. C'est difficile? Non, je ne pense pas. Is it difficult? No, I don't think so. Now, using the last method that I just told you, how would you write 987? Very easy. What is this? 900 as in 900. And what is this? 87? 80. Set. Now, how would you say 359? Again, 359. How about 487? Or I have written 87. Let's just switch the numbers, such as 478. How about this? 4 hundred seventy these wheat eight. Similarly, 979 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 enough. 368. 368. Trois cent huit. C'est facile. Oui. Is it difficult or is it easy? It is easy. Now what about thousands? Mille, deux mille, trois mille, quatre mille, and so on. How will be 1991 said, which is also a year. Mille neuf cent quatre-vingt onze. 1968. Mille neuf cent soixante-huit. 1964. Mille neuf cent quarante-six. Now, 1882. Mille huit cent quatre-vingt-deux. That's all for today, guys. If you have any doubts, please email us at understandthefrench@gmail.com. Thank you very much. Merci beaucoup.